Tree-Fiddy with Finny. A hunter. This is his cockroach hunting grounds.
Oh yeah, I've seen them here.
It's always right by that water line. They must be coming up out of the pipes around here or something, because he always finds one or two in here.
Got a good eye.
Well, he's got a good nose, but I'm not smelling any right now. And a good eye.
Oh yeah. Oh, snack.
Got one.
Snack time.
And play time.
Oh, he eats those little ones.
All the little ones?
Really? Oh, yeah, he eats them.
Oh, yeah, he got one.
Not exciting enough.
Not exciting enough.
He likes them to fight.
That one was a cricket. He usually eats the crickets.
Yeah, he likes crickets and moths. But he does like them to fight. It's no fun.
Yeah, if they just lay there.
Give up. He likes a little suffering. It's weird.
Jeez. Side of suffering, huh?
Oh, it's a side of suffering.
Squatch kitty.
Just sprinkle with a little sprinkle of suffering, a dash of pain. He's happy.
Oh, he found one. There he goes. Oh yeah, he's got one. Little hunter, the urban cowboy. It's so weird with him. Now you lost it, huh? Looking around. There he is. This is his favorite part of the day, other than biting our own toes. This has been Tree-Fiddy with Finny. Tree-Fiddy with Finny.
Say, huh?
Say, this has been Tree-Fiddy with Finny. This has been Tree-Fiddy with Finny.
Tree.